Alright guys, welcome back for some more Solo Brutal Doom. Time to start Unruly Evil. Oh, we start in a confined room this time. As opposed to what we've been doing. I don't remember what this level is all about. But we're gonna the idea. Oh boy. I think I have an idea of what to expect on this level, but I'm not quite sure if this is what I'm thinking about. But I do see all the lava all around. And I am not fond of it at all. I just want to blow their heads off. Oh boy. Oh boy. Everything so far is always up. Surprise, motherfucker. That's what it feels like. I love it when they jump after me and they miss. Kinda funny. Kinda. Yeah, you're absolutely right. It is funny. Alright, let's head back down. Oh, hi out. Right into him. That was the smart thing to do. Alright, don't go into that. I see a supercharge and a invulnerability there. Out. Got it. There's nothing in here. I think I have to. Yep, I think I... We got... Maybe this ain't what I'm thinking about. Legs are killing me. I'll quit your complaining. What do we got down there? Got that. Now I need to reactivate it. I don't think I hit a switch over there, didn't I? I did. Never mind. I hit the wrong one, probably. Yeah, then something's gonna...
You seen those flying skulls, man? Damn, it's pretty shit.
Oh, he got burnt. still early in the vid. I guess we can look for those other secrets. Well, we find one here. Let's look for the unsuspicious different colored candle. And another secret. Found everything. Cool. Full health. Everything else seems okay, so let's just finish the level. Okay. Going down.
Perfect.
They will repent. Reload, 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 reload. Fast he flies. It's not even funny. Alright, well. Initiate a save. I haven't done it in a while. So lucky to make it through the last few couple levels freely. Yeah, I think the level I was thinking about was something from Final Doom. What's with this song? I heard it so many times already. Demons. Ow, ow, fire, fire, fire. How do you get up there? There you were. Always so nice to just see this thing, the shotgun. Beat up a lot of stuff. Grab these and up. Mm. Ow. Oh boy. I hear a demon. Oh, it's funny, I see the Baron of Hell over there and he's near. Are you actually trying to claw? Ow, got it. Will you quit your damn moaning? It's just a flesh wound. Now I can get through this door. Off my face. Oh boy. I thought I was at 88 health. Nope, I'm at 38 now. Ooh. Box of rockets. Oh gee. Ow. Soup! Nice. Ow, oh shit, come on. Ooh. You got the blue key, yep. Didn't realize we did until now. Just gotta get the yellow key. I'm pretty sure I gotta hit through this door. Oh! Smart. That was very, 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 very smart. Oh, gee. This is horrifying. Thing is, yeah, that's a one-time thing if you didn't get the yellow key. I want to see if I can find some more health around the place. Cause I am in critical condition right now. There's a med kit. And I at least want to go to the next level with safety health rather than look horrible. Well, some more ammo is always good since we're low. Oh, some more stim packs. I got some health. Ah. Two secrets. More stim packs. Oh, we don't have a bloody nose anymore. More rockets. Don't really need them. Ah, more stim packs. Man, we're okay. We're pretty good. So we're pretty good. I feel better now. And I need to go through the door that's at the bottom down this way. Here. Now we've killed everyone here, so there's nothing left for us. I do want to try and get that BFG for some extra ammo. How much health ammo do we have? Well, could definitely use some more. Oh, nope. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I just have to try. Oh man. And there's a stim pack, but it's in the frickin' blood. And I just don't feel outright to get it. It's over here. Okay, maybe we'll get it later. There's an invulnerability down there. That doesn't qualify as a secret. Mm. Oh, whoops. I want that invulnerability so we can get ourselves full health. That's provided if we can jump onto this thing again. Okay. Health, health, health. Nice. I am done. Yes. Against the wickedly. Saving because we finished another level. Ow. Thank you. I see him. There. That'll shut him up for good. Hey! How you doing? Shut up. Hey, wait a minute. Aha. I don't know why I can't pick up a damn plasma gun. So the secret was right there. And me without a friggin' suit. Ask and you shall receive. Okay. Don't you dare. Ah, whoa. Dang it. Ah. Oh, gee. And I wasted that. I know I could have gotten a whole lot better if I didn't. That. I remember how these portals work, whatever side. Whatever side we're on. Yeah, if I know one thing, there's a cyber demon behind there. I'm safe. Oh. Oh, shoot. Ow. Thank you. see you, dude. I know there's a secret way behind there, so I could have gotten an ambush on him. I see you. Oh, gee. Give me that. Thank you. Yeah, could have came from behind on there. Come over here. Man. Don't give me that, it's a one-time deal. Raining caca demon blood. Initiating a save. He's still there? I can't even see him. I thought so. Ow, 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 ow. They would.
Oh, no.
He's still alive.
Oh.
That was a lucky hit, dumbass. Ooh. Made walkways across the entire place.
Whew.
If you don't think a fight against a cyber demon is epic, have you even played Doom before? Oh shoot, I need to go back there. I need to grab that box of shells and this box of bullets. Let's have my bullets. Still some enemies here, but do I care about finding those? An invulnerability here. We could have just gone whole hog on him. Oh well. Live and learn. But we're done with this level. Oh shit. Oh good, they don't see me yet. Join us next time, guys, when we continue on with our adventure. Brutal Doom Solo to be continued.